Well, a brand is an emotional connection. It's a visceral response that people typically have from a brand, whether that be a city, whether that be a company, an organization. People have a natural feeling towards or about a particular product, service, and people respond to that through brand loyalty, by purchasing the product, by going back for that common service. I think that it's just as important to brand a city as it is to brand a product. A brand is built through an experience. It's not just a logo or an identity attached to a particular communication piece. How they experience Elgin, how they see Elgin, and experience that is what we're trying to build upon.
The rebranding initiative for the city of Elgin came through our Enhancing Elgin Committee, which is part of our economic development program. Through that committee, we have about 25 volunteers who have been with us for many years working on various image issues related to the city of Elgin. Through the committee, we had a wonderful group of individuals, marketing professionals, representatives from the hospitals, from the library, Judson University, Fox River Convention, Visitors and Convention Bureau, a multitude of people representing many segments of the community who were volunteering with us for the last 2 years on the City of Elgin's rebranding initiative. We did a scientific survey, a methodology that included more than 750 households from throughout the greater Elgin area, which included St. Charles and Geneva, and to the east of us to Schaumburg, and up north and to the west of us, to find out what the communities and the residents of those communities were feeling. Ambivalence came back as how they defined Elgin. They were just very ambivalent. The committee felt that it was important to be able to rebrand ourselves so people would be able to identify what the community stood for. Through that research, we found so many good pieces of information. The communities identified Elgin as a resource for arts, for culture, given that we have the Elgin Symphony. The Gail Borden Public Library was identified as another strength. The hospitals, not only the hospitals, our two major hospitals, Provena St. Joseph Hospital and Sherman Hospital, but the ancillary services, the medical offices, the auxiliary services for health care, were identified as a stopping point for Elgin. People would come to Elgin for our health care services. The Fox River has always provided a base and a vitality for the community since it was founded. We have a definable downtown. We have a very strong western corridor on Randall Road, restaurants that people will come to, our sporting activities people will come to, the city's center, the sports complex. Regarding education, Elgin is the second largest public school district in the state of Illinois. On the other hand, you have the diversity of many small private organizations, educational institutions, like Elgin Academy, which is the oldest private institution east of the Mississippi. We have a number of universities in our community. We're a destination for those items. So as the two-year process evolved, it was identified that Elgin is a city in the suburbs, that we have very many things that a large city has in a suburban atmosphere.
When we went through the research process, we were able to identify five values that people really identified Elgin with. They identified Elgin as sustainable, as authentic, as vital, as accessible, and had great character. Those were some of the values that we tried to incorporate not only into the tagline, but also into the logo itself.
The research identified values that were core competencies of our community: authenticity, sustainability, accessibility, vitality, things that are important, research said, reasons that people are drawn into the community. So using those values, we were able to identify that Elgin really is a city in the suburbs. We have many things that others from outside of Elgin will come to Elgin to participate in, to take advantage of. And those issues are important to the identity of what Elgin is.
When you look at the logo, what you see is a silver lining with a very strong building arising from the center. And that new building represents new growth, opportunities, and innovation. And we were looking, when we were considering certainly the tagline, the city and the suburbs, just seemed to be a natural. The font is very strong, and I think that again, when we were looking and considering what it was that we wanted to be able to communicate, a very strong city that had new opportunity, new growth, and was going to be able to be sustainable for the future. You're going to see it already in places like our letterhead, our business cards on our website. You're going to see it on Channel 17. You're going to see it on vehicles as we replace vehicles. You're going to see it on a water tower. The city helped work with the chamber in the funding of this initiative, and actually we spent the money about 2 years ago in the research stage when we weren't, or it was a different economic time. I think that it would always be easy to criticize and say that this is not a good time. It's now, but then again, it would never be a good time. And what better time than in an economic downturn than to rebrand a city so that businesses will come and will be able to bring the necessary jobs that people so desperately need right now.